Welcome, BoyarTactics here, and today we are in co-op, and I'm just waiting for my friend Tordred, hopefully I did not butcher his name, to join. There we go, and we are going to play against two insane AIs. Yeah, last time we got our butts whooped really badly, like really, really badly, and hopefully now, everything will be better. So, let's start. Okay, everything is ready. Hopefully I did not forget. No, okay. So, almost ready. Let's wait for our... Okay, there we go. Fast start, hopefully. More stuff, more. Come on. Yeah. We already played on this map, and I'm going to get over here. That way I can defend my base and his base as well.
Scouts in position.
So I'll be like a defensive fortress of humans. I mean, enhanced humans that are very evil.
Scouts reporting to duty.
Bash you and all that stuff. So, of course, standard start, nothing special. You guys go over here, then no. Actually, you go over here. And more stuff, then sniper training is vital. That way I can kill a lot of the enemy. Especially early on. And if I could only get a commander out on the field, would be great.
I await your instructions.
Well, I guess not. I should build those listening posts first. Go and do this.
Scouts ready. At your command. Scouts here.
I'm just going to build a lot of snipers.
At your command.
And once sniper training is done, I'm going to equip them with snipers.
Yes, my lord. Scouts in position.
And I'm guessing he is copying my strategy. More or less. Okay, more snipers, yes, more stuff.
Yes, lord.
Let's build as fast as possible. Yes, usually when playing against insane, you don't want to be like late for the party.
Let you command. Yes, my lord.
In brackets, like
scouts awaiting orders.
Metaphorical speech is one of my strengths.
I await your instructions. As you wish.
Position scouts ready. Secure.
Yes, most beneficent one.
Okay, then another stuff over here, and let's build some a lot of scouts snipers here. Right over here. This is the perfect slot.
At your command.
Slot. I mean spot.
Scouts awaiting orders.
To defend against enemies. More. Okay, more space marines, more other stuff.
Scouts death ready. Scouts awaiting orders.
Chaos. So I'm getting my we'll stuff ready.
And mark any enemy positions. Scouts awaiting orders. Duty.
Chaos scouts advance.
And I don't wanna build more
defending objective at your command. Scouts advance.
Yeah, I'm a bit afraid of that
scouts in position.
That Chaos Lord.
Scouts in position.
A bit, just a bit. But soon enough I'll get my dude.
We'll move ahead. Scouts awaiting orders. Enemy position load. Scouts ready.
Yeah, this is a bit bad. Really. Actually, really bad. Okay, go back.
Scouts
and you servitors help our comrade here build his stuff. And that was a good move on my friend's part. Let's build more stuff over here. Yes, this will be able to hold the enemy for now.
Yes, my lord. Scouts ready.
Okay, more of this, more of that.
I await your instructions.
Let's build the listening post over here. I'm also upgrading the Destiny Pulse. Might be a good thing.
On alert, brothers. The enemy must be nearby. Follow me into battle.
Oh no. So let's see, can my force commander deal with the chaos lord? No, he can't. Go back, go back. So, more snipers and a space marine squad, plus an armory.
Here to serve.
But I did not build.
Initializing build protocol.
Scouts reporting for duty. Yes,
that is my... What are you doing? Stop them from doing stuff.
My fate is my shield.
Marine squad deployed.
And I lost my left back.
Here to serve.
Anyways, at least we stopped the enemy from advancing.
Scouts in position.
More scouts over here.
Yes, my lord.
Could be worse. We'll move ahead. Yes.
And mark any enemy positions.
And also should start preparing scouts in position. No.
At your command. Yes, my lord.
Okay, so this is a deadly mass already. Now I do wanna fortify my positions before advancing, just in case.
At your command.
And my first space marine squad is done.
Yes, most beneficent one.
And my ally is doing well. Yeah, did he already advance? No, he's building generators, so he's still in
your instructions.
In the like the first age or whatever.
We are the Emperor's chosen.
Okay,
maybe the amount of sniper is not extremely deadly. I do wanna advance actually. After the this sniper.
Yes, Lord.
I should start building to... Not really curious for the enemy's vehicles.
Yes, most
right
beneficent
now.
One. We
also building
all do
some minefields over here.
Yes, my lord. At your command. Scouts here.
So for now, everything seems fine. For now, at least. And he also has a lot of space marines.
Fear denies faith.
Scouts awaiting orders on patrol.
Yeah, usually when I'm playing against insane, I'm not using this tactic, but yeah. I play against
yes,
one, not two. And
one.
My ally here, yeah, he's a bit rusty, so. Yeah, I'm not
yes,
that confident on playing like the normal match. You know, without using these tactics. For doing this. Come on, snipers, do your duty.
What's your order?
There we go. Oh, oh. But they got that. Oh, no, that's bad. Go back. Go back, go back. Come on. Don't stay there. Jeez. Why can't you just listen to the voice of reason? Am I advancing? No, I'm not.
Yes, Lord.
But now...
Yes, most beneficent one. Build routine 7-1 initiated.
Scouts ready. Scouts
I
in
do
position.
I have quite a lot of scouts over here. And, yeah. Space
Reset
marines.
Ready.
And no force commander.
I await your instructions.
Chapel barracks. And then I do wanna... Once I upgrade... I wanna get the thing that allows me to have more weapons on my squad, plus the library and the force commander, so that he can increase
vigilant.
The damage of my squad.
Stay vigilant,
yes,
brothers.
My lord.
Here to serve.
Plus a lot of heavy bolters. Oh, and my friend here upgraded his heavy bolters with the rocket upgrade. So it's kind of safe against vehicles.
Scouts in position. I sense danger. Scouts awaiting orders.
Commencing scouting orders.
Yes, my lord.
Full,
at your command.
Fully manned.
Yes, my lord. At your command.
Okay. So everything seems fine.
Beneficent one.
For now. And there we go. So got to the next level. Now a library.
I will do
force commander.
We are the Emperor's chosen.
I don't know, missile launchers or plasma guns for now. Really. Okay, there we go. Everything seems fine. Okay, that's a bad move. That's a really bad move.
Scouts in position.
Do not kill your units for nothing. Why are they? They have heavy weapons. That's a bad move. Just saying. Oh man, he has a lot of stuff.
Yes,
scouts here, at your command.
I command in the name of the Emperor.
So stuff seems quite fine for now. Okay, inspiring aura. There we go. That will increase the. Oh no, 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 no. Focus on those. Don't kill my. Darn you. Leave my snipers alone. Stupid chaos. More. And maybe a chap. Something. Plus.
We are the Emperor's chosen. My fate is my
shield.
Are my. No. Well, I lost a lot of scouts actually.
Today the enemy shall not be enemy. The Emperor protects. Agreed. For the Emperor.
Well, this could have been more badly. Praise. Once I have an inspiring aura, then my unit will get additional
scouts
damage.
Scouts awaiting orders on patrol. At your command.
So let's see. And if you are asking why I'm bunching all my snipers together, it's because it's A, really bad move, and B, because I do want them all to engage at the same
scouts
time.
In position.
So,
you will move ahead and mark any.
But
enemy
usually
positions.
Don't wanna like put all your units together. If the AI would be smart enough, he would probably get some artillery and blast the little potatoes out of me.
Taking heavy fire.
Your instructions.
Okay, full population limit, no problemo, can be solved quite easily.
My faith is my shield.
Okay, those the plasmas Emperor are protects. Really effective against all teams. Like heavy infantry.
Scouts here. Scouts awaiting orders.
I did lose. Oh, that's a new squad. Okay, that's not that bad.
Yes, most beneficent
let's
one.
See more stuff. I don't know, maybe a machine cult.
Initializing the
last upgrade my units, come on. Was that
scouts
a defiler?
Here. Scouts awaiting orders.
No. And look at that beauty, look at how fast they die. See, that's the power of having so
yes,
many
my lord.
Like scouts.
Ever vigilant. Orders
and
received.
You can say it's a lame tactic. Yeah. It's a bit lame, but still fun. Oh, corn berserkers. Those are annoying. I hate corn berserkers. Well, usually when I'm fighting against them, then they are very, like, not very cool. And then they are on my side, then yeah, that's a totally different story. Let's get some Hellfire Dreadnoughts, maybe, no. Well, anyway, some dreadnoughts. This nightmare. Charge.
Okay, nah, it's everything is okay for now. I won't send my commander to attack. Let's see how the plasma butchered those guys. Usually they are annoying.
I am ready to serve again.
We are the Emperor's chosen.
Oh man. Those are a lot of Space Marine Russians. In Soviet Russia. I don't know. Not the Rush is you, but you rush the Rush. I know. Very, very disturbing.
I await your instructions.
While the enemies of the Emperor still draw breath, there can be no peace.
Okay, this is a problem. A really big problem. Can you stop? For one... Oh man. You are so big. Why don't you take a diet? Eh? Wouldn't that be awesome? Damn you, Dreadnought.
Scouts in position.
Look, he repositioned everything. I'm annoyed right now, really.
Scouts ready.
All of my snipers at me, like, can't defend my space marines. Okay, let's get some plasmas on those sergeants. And move over here. That might help me. I get more heresy stuff. Just in case.
My faith is my shield. Yes, my lord. Scouts in position.
Yes, my lord.
What would you have me do? Scouts in position.
Okay, that way
scouts
I can defend
scouts
everything
scouts
over
here.
Here.
Yes, my lord. Scouts awaiting orders. Yes, my lord.
Scouts I only need orders. To yes, position every unit. Trail. And see how easy it can be to kill the insane AI. If you really have difficulties in defeating the AI, you can do the same tactic that I'm doing. No problem. I also have a video where I defeated like two AI on insane with this strategy. Like in general, the idea is to build a lot of snipers. Those guys defend against infantry. And then you just take your, you know, your Space Marine squads and specialize them either in plasmas or in missile launchers. And you are kinda good. Nothing can pass through your lines. And then you use your vehicles to destroy the enemy. Like, using hit and run tactics. Like, you build predators and then go and destroy yes, all his listening po- Oh, he wanted to take that. Yes, too late. Thor Dread. I was faster. Yeah. Anyway. And by the way, yeah, Thor Dread is a really cool guy. And yeah, if you wanna join us and play, sure, why not? But don't expect, like, usually I'm not all the time on, and you might think that I play a lot, but actually I don't. So,
what is my will?
I know, it's kind of an unimaginable feat.
With all due haste.
Okay. Oh, and he put Protectarians. That's awesome. Oh, we can advance right now. But I'm a bit afraid and skeptic of his actions. Well, that's a good move. Taking the relic, awesome. That way the AI cannot build the... I'm even going to take a scout squad just in
enemy positions.
Oh, he's going
yes,
to.
My lord.
Okay. So the enemy cannot get his heavies on the battlefield now. That's awesome.
Yes, my lord.
And you just moved to your down position.
Fear denies.
Understood. I might do some terminators. Only I would get to the next. Okay, he is doing damage.
Even in death, I still serve.
Let's help him. Why not? It might kill us, but hey, we have only one life to get killed, so no problem.
I am ready to serve again.
Scouts ready.
Okay, you are, scouts awaiting. I would love to have formation in this game. In a way that they put my snipers in the back and my strong units in the front. That would be awesome.
Yes, my lord. Scouts ready.
Yeah, he's going to be the leader for the control of me.
Scouts awaiting orders. He who stands with
scouts awaiting orders, brother. I might need more space marines.
Our main holds heresy grows the timeless.
Walk softly and carry a big gun.
And I don't have any squad with rocket launchers.
Yes, Lord.
And of course you can do as he does and build a lot of space marines. That's also a viable strategy.
Marine squad deploy.
But if the enemy is kind of, you know, killing you, snipers are
scouts ready.
Because yeah, in general you don't wanna do what I'm doing. Like, this is really bad. If you are doing this in skirmish, you will lose. Like, obviously.
We stand ready.
Oh. He fortified the position quite well.
Marine squad deployed.
Okay, let's help them. This is epic. Let's see the battle. Battle brothers! Charge! Kill! Oh, he's ready. Oh, lovely.
Battle. Scouts in position. Yes, my lord. Getting into position.
As your command.
Why are you not listening to my commands, units? Look at them. They are running like headless chickens. All over the battlefield. I don't know where to go.
By his word.
Damn you. Can I build? Yes. No. Maybe. Okay. I've almost upgraded all my stuff.
It is better to die for the Emperor than live for yourself. I shall die and ready to serve again.
Okay, this is interesting move. I would like the AI to know to engage vehicles. Can I do that? Burn, stand, and ground. Not really. Why is there not a button to engage vehicles?
Yes, my lord.
Wouldn't that be awesome? Like, you know, button engage only vehicles. It'd be awesome. If he cannot sustain the losses, the AI will die. Oh, and I have a lot of rocket launchers. Didn't even know this. And can I get some oh no, I don't have the population. That's sad. And I hope I don't lose this army. If I lose it, I don't think I'm going to be able to like rebuild it. Usually I wait till I get the resources, like build like all the strongholds and upgrade all my economy. Then I'm attacking. And let's see how our ally is doing. Okay, and this is the last last fortress. Last position of chaos. Felt in this region. Let's butcher them. And I'm... I really have a serious problem with the squads and how they are positioning themselves and... like, why are you sitting back here? Why can't you just go in the front? Orders received.
Beware.
Okay, let's see what I've lost. Yeah, look at this. Lost a lot of stuff. Okay, charge, guys. Kill everything. Okay, more stuff. Can I build? Yes, I can. I'll build a stronghold just in case.
Yes, my lord.
Okay, the snipers are kinda losing, man. More or less. But in general, everything seems fine. Plus, I did not hold a vehicle cap. I need predator tanks. Also, important thing to note, we are not using vehicles. And he will lose that army. Definitely. Okay, I really need to kill this guy. Really fast. Okay, guys, go in the middle of the base and start shooting. And I also should start building a lot of vehicles so that I can stop the army that is coming. Yeah, definitely. Those are too many guys coming at him. I still don't understand why he is not using... Oh, okay. Never mind. I thought for a second he didn't use heavy weapons. So... Vehicles, come on. Upgrade, do something.
Yes,
need more power and more machine guns. So let's hope that the chaos player will die. I mean the AI player. It's not like playing PvP or something.
Walk softly.
We are the Emperor's chosen.
Walk softly.
Okay, once I destroy his producing buildings. He will die, hopefully.
Commencing infiltration.
Okay. Vehicles, come on, predators. Why are you so slow? Let's build some land speed or some dreadnoughts.
He who stands with me shall be killed.
This is going to be bad. I have a feeling that I am going to lose. Like this move that I made of not going and helping my ally is going to cost us the match. Hopefully I'm wrong. No, he just built his. Oh man, that's annoying. Yep, he probably built his base as you can see. Chaos. How does them doing both? That's a mistake on my part. Should have helped my ally. Oh no.
Yes, most beneficent.
That's why.
One.
Yeah. That's bad.
Yes, Lord.
Really bad.
What would you have me do?
Okay, at least I have fully fledged army.
For the glory
it's going to hit
area.
Them in the back. And then I'm going to hit them in the front with vehicles and pray that we will survive. Some twin link auto cannons. Last cannons. Okay. Right in the back.
Fire. 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 Fire.
predator. Oh, see, exactly, my problem. Why do you snipers just go in front of an armor? Like, gee. Well, what do they say about Space Marines? They have centuries of battle experience, but they are dumb as... I know. In critical situation, I'm getting a bit of... Come on, please, Rangers. Destroy every inch. Yeah, and they have followers. Can I get the land speeder already, please? Okay, so the army is almost totally defeated.
Today the enemy shall
be defeated. More stuff.
My faith is my shield. On patrol.
Okay, now I'm going to take control of this. I forgot.
As you wish.
To focus on the match.
I shall obey.
Relic, there we go.
I shall obey.
Okay. And I'm going to hold this
we
position.
We are the Emperor's chosen. Heresy grows from idleness.
Yes, my lord. Commencing infiltration.
On alert, brothers.
Scout
the enemy must be nearby.
Yes, my lord.
Snipers, please.
On patrol.
Oh, man. This is a hellish map. Okay, I have to control every unit, like, move over there, move over here, and when you have, like, a huge army, where every step you, like, maneuver and whatever you make counts.
Walk softly. Watch your aura.
Appear the knight's fate. Weapons at ready. Taking damage.
Go back. Oh, no, no, I'm not giving you the relic, comrade.
Wow!
Scouts in position. Hey, I'm just holding this position. Why are you taking the relic from me?
Scouts ready. Scouts in position.
For me.
We stand ready. What's your order?
So now the smart thing is to take all his strategic points from the area that has been captured.
I await your instructions. Yes,
then you build some strongholds. Oh, land raider. We like land raider very much. So I guess now it's a matter of time till we win. Oh, look at that. Beauty.
At your command.
Oh, they all darn.
While the enemies of the Emperor still draw breath,
they give me a bit of
an easy objective. I await your instructions.
I should have expected of my enemy will listening force and do this stupid thing. Come on, tank, please. Please.
Scouts awaiting orders.
Go faster.
Yes, my lord.
And another thing is that I don't like how in Winter Assault you cannot infiltrate your scouts and also shoot. Like in Soulstorm you can, like, you know, they are infiltrated and they also shoot. But here, you either infiltrate or you shoot. And that's a big deal.
Scouts in position. Scouts ready. I sent danger. Come on.
Okay, so everything seems fine.
Scouts here.
My population limit is almost at max.
Yes, my lord.
I await your instructions.
They are kind of dead, yes, right now. Lord.
I exist to serve.
Only problem is my requisition intake. Like most of those strategic points have defending been like have decayed.
Yes, Lord.
And yeah, right now I'm only getting like not too much stuff.
With all due haste.
Okay, I have a Land Raider. Do I have the required amount of units I am the to kill the enemy? Okay, don't wanna prolong this game for too long.
Scouts in position. Commencing infiltration.
I think if I get more predators, that might just be enough. Predators over here, over there. Perfect. And also I got the chaplain. That's awesome.
By the Emperor, it's shouted.
There we go.
I shall rally the troops to your cause.
Land Raider, armored transport here.
So that's. I guess this is enough for now.
Predator deployed.
Oh, those guys are not selected.
Predator at your command.
Okay, everything selected. Predator. Okay, go. Kill everything, please. Yeah, this is the final countdown for enemy.